Hello guys, welcome to SWK Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to create God rays effect using Vray Environment Fog. It is used to achieve a dramatic effect in a 3D scene like these. These rays are caused when a direct light, example, sunlight, passes through a dusty or foggy atmosphere. First, let's render the scene to see what we are dealing with. We have a sunlight that is coming from outside the window. Now, the 5 steps to create God rays. Step 1. Add Vray Environment Fog node. Go to Render Settings. Click on Overrides. Go to Volumetric section. Check Use Environment Volume. Click on Environment Volume Checker. Click Volumetrics. Next, click Vray Environment Fog. Now, render the scene with default Vray Environment Fog settings. We can see the environment fog or God rays at the bottom of the rendered image, which is making the floor black. But we cannot see the God rays properly. Remember, you can have a different image than mine. Your image might be completely black. To solve these issues, we need to adjust fog distance and fog height. Go to Render Settings. Click here to see the Vray Environment Fog parameters. Fog height. It determines the fog height. Change the fog height from 100 to 200 and render. You can see that the God rays has increased to 200 now. We can see it's black, but no issue. We will solve it too. Now, quickly, go to Create, create a box, click here, and drag it till the top of this roof. Now look at the height. It's approximately 811. Delete the box. Open your render setting, click here, and change your fog height from 200 to 800 and render. Now compare the results. We can clearly see that the fog height is correct because we have covered the fog till the roof. Next, fog distance. The fog distance parameter controls the fog density. Larger values make it more transparent, whereas smaller values make it more dense. Since the fog is too dense and we cannot see the objects here, we will increase the fog density from 10 to 5000. And render. Remember that your values can be totally different from mine. So understand the concept. Do not cram the values. Now you can see these objects clearly because we have made the fog transparent or less dense. Here are some fog results at 1000, 2000, 5000 and 8000 fog distance. Step 4. Fog color. To change the fog color, you have two options. Option 1. Change the light color, which is a recommended method. Since I have used Vray Sun, so I will click here and change my fog color to this and render. You can see that the fog color has changed. Option 2. Change the fog color in Vray Environment Fog. Click here. You can change the fog color from here, but I will not recommend it. I will recommend to change the fog color in the light. Just use this color to light or dark the fog. Step 5. Make certain light, all lights to use as God rays. There will be times when you don't want to use all the light as God rays. Let's see an example. There are two lights that are creating God rays right now. This pink light and this blue light. I only want the pink light to create God rays. In that case, you have to do two things. In the outliner, select the pink light and drag it with the middle mouse button on the Vray Environment Fog node like this. If you want to change the light or you want to remove the pink light, you can simply middle mouse and drag it like this outside and it will be removed. But I want the pink light, so I will again make sure it's selected. And with the help of the middle mouse button, I will drag it like this on the Vray Environment Fog node. Next, go to Vray Environment Fog options and change the light mode to override shape lights. Now, render the scene. Save and compare. You can clearly see that the pink light is creating the God rays and the blue is not creating the God rays. Previous image, new image. So guys, I hope you like this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, give it a like. If you love this tutorial, subscribe to my channel, share my videos. Keep creating, guys. Bye bye.